a piece of foam and then lay out 11 pencils this way, then another 11 that way, so they make a nice square. Then take sharpened pencils and stick them into the foam in all the gaps. Go all the way around, and then keep adding more layers of pencils, and eventually you will have a cube. Now, if you don't have 366 pencils at home, you can do the same thing with toothpicks.